I wrote this next one about someone very special to me. This is Drive.